What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and welcome to another simple, super easy Tech Tip Tuesday. And today is all about restarting the network. So let's get right into it. All right, so today's Tech Tip Tuesday is all about restarting the network, and it's super simple. So turn off everything, right? Start with the modem, then start with the router or gateway, switches and hubs, and then all connected network devices. All right. So if you're having any issues within your network, which is really rare, the number one thing is just basically turn everything off. And these are the four things that you should turn off. I normally do it this order: modem, router, gateway, switches and hubs, and then all connected network devices. Now, for wired and wireless networks, basically you could keep your workstations or laptops turned on. You don't really need to restart those devices. Again, you could reboot your modem, your router, your switches, and your hub. And for your wireless connection, you can leave like your iPad and your phones connected to the wireless. And then when the wireless network is back online, the devices will kind of connect itself automatically. Now, once everything is shut down, the next thing that you need to do is turn on the router, gateway, and modem. You can start with the router or gateway and then power the modem last. Or you could power the modem and then the router, the gateway, the switches, and etc. It's really up to you. For myself, I like to do modem, shutdown, router's gateway, all the switches, right? Then power on the modem first. Let the modem restart itself. And once the LED indicators basically tells me that it's healthy and it's back online, then I start the router and gateway. Then I start the switches, and that's the route that I like to take. Now, restarting the wireless network is pretty simple. Start with the base station first. If you have like a controller or if you have a wireless router that's connected to the modem, start with that first, and then start other hubs and access points. Now, for restarting the wired network, pretty simple. Start with the switches first. Once the switches are up and running, you're gonna power each individual device. Again, you don't really need to shut down your workstations or your laptops that are part of your network. But sometimes, you know, if you do, I would do those last. Now, there are some network shortcuts that you are able to take. One is restart the router and gateway only. That would normally kickstart the network. Restart the switch, pretty simple. If you're having problems with one specific switch within your LAN room, just find that switch and restart it. You don't need to do the gateway and the router or, you know, the modem. Restart a single network device. If there's a machine within your network that's having internet problems or network problems, that doesn't mean that everyone around your network is having issues, probably only that device. So just restart that device. And then last but not least, this is really rare, consider replacing your router or gateway hardware, because sometimes that stuff gets old and it's time for you to get an upgrade. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up. Don't forget about smashing that subscribe button, and also hit that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next Tech Tip Tuesday. Peace out.